Hello everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Continuing our series of instructional videos designed to help you access and better use the Exness broker. In this video, I will guide you on how to use the VPS on Exness. VPS stands for Virtual Private Server, which is a virtual dedicated server. This server helps you run the MetaTrader 4, MT4, or MetaTrader 5, MT5 platforms for Exness anytime, anywhere, and it runs 24/24, making it extremely useful. This is the Exness Market Channel, where we provide the most useful information about trading activities on the Exness platform. We are a leading development partner of Exness. If you're new to Exness Market, make sure to hit the subscribe button to stay updated with our latest videos. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below, and our team will get back to you as soon as possible. You'll find the registration guide and the latest Exness updates in the video description and pinned comment. Besides this channel, you can also visit our Exness Market website to explore more about Exness. Before diving into how to use the VPS, let's briefly look at the benefits that the Exness VPS offers. Firstly, when you trade on the VPS, it significantly increases your trading speed. This is because these virtual private servers are located in major financial centers, which allows your trade orders to be processed faster. Data information about your orders and the prices you buy and sell at are transmitted from your machine to the processing center. And the center returns the results to you, helping these orders be processed more quickly and efficiently. The stability and 24/24 uptime of the VPS are also major advantages. This is crucial if you wish to use expert advisors, EAs, or trading robots, which typically need to run automatically around the clock. If you were to run these on your personal computer, it would be difficult to keep your machine on 24/24 due to high costs and various inconveniences. Therefore, there is a clear need for a centralized location where you can keep your trading platform running non-stop. And the VPS provides exactly that. Even if you do not use trading robots and simply want to increase your trading speed, you can still absolutely utilize the VPS. To access the free VPS registration section on the Exness broker, from the broker's homepage, click Login, enter your account email address and password, then click Continue. Once inside the personal area, click on the Exness Benefits section, and then select Virtual Private Server. Currently, this is a newly opened account I am using for instructional videos, and this account is not yet eligible to receive a free VPS. So, what are the conditions for you to receive a free VPS? It is related to the equity in your trading account as well as your trading volume. Please note that the conditions for the free VPS may change in different periods. You will need to satisfy one of the two following conditions to receive a free VPS from Exness. The first condition is about the equity in your trading account. If the equity in your trading account is $2, you will receive a free VPS. When your account equity is greater than or equal to $2, this section will state, you are eligible to receive a free VPS. At that point, you can register and receive the VPS. The second condition applies if the equity in your account is less than $2 but greater than $500. In this scenario, you will need to meet an additional condition, which is achieving a required trading volume of $1 within 30 days. Satisfying both the required trading volume and having equity greater than or equal to $500 will allow you to receive a free VPS from the broker. This required trading volume figure might seem large at first glance, but in reality, it is not excessively high because we often use accounts with high leverage. For example, 50, 100, or 500, etc., which increases your trading volume very quickly. The broker has a built-in calculation for trading volume like this. If you want to reach a trading volume of $1.5 million, you only need to trade 7.5 lots of the USD/JPY product. Trading 7.5 lots is not too difficult to achieve. Of course, the 7.5 lots figure will depend on the value of the currencies in the pair you trade, and it may fluctuate around this number slightly, but it is not too large. The trading volume is calculated such that when you trade one lot of a product, it counts as two transactions, one when you open the order and one when you close it. For example, if you execute a sell order, closing that sell order is equivalent to executing a buy order, meaning you have traded twice. Overall, the conditions are quite easy to meet. If you are eligible to receive a free VPS from the Exness broker, when you go to settings and select virtual private server, you will see a notification, congratulations, you are eligible for a free VPS. Below this, the basic information of the virtual private server will be displayed. To request to use the virtual private server, click on the button, Request VPS. Next, the terminal section will appear. You can select a maximum of 5 terminals. If you want to use terminals for your MT4 accounts, you can increase this number up to 5. If you increase the MT4 terminals to 5, the MT5 terminals will become 0, as the total of both can only be 5. If you increase MT5, the MT4 number will decrease. In the section below, you can choose the language for the VPS operating system. After selecting this information, click Request VPS. The system will then present a user agreement, and you will click Accept and Continue. Pay attention to the Virtual Private Server section, which will display Creating. Once created, it will show online, and the Login button on the right will light up. Click on this Login button to get the Virtual Private Server information. The criteria for continuing to receive the free VPS are also displayed below. The system will automatically calculate your trading volume every 30 days while you use the free VPS. If your trading volume does not meet the required volume, you will no longer be allowed to use the free VPS. In this case, your account equity must be greater than or equal to $2 to continue using the free VPS. The broker handles this calculation automatically. Now, click the Login button to get the free VPS information. When you click Login, it will show you 3 pieces of information: the VPS information, the username, and the VPS password. You can click to view to see the VPS password. Be very careful. You can only view this password once, so you should take a picture or screenshot to save this password to avoid being unable to view it later when you need to use it. You can click the Copy button to copy this information to log into the VPS. Once you have the virtual private server information, proceed to access it. Click on the Windows icon in the lower left corner. In the search bar, type Remote. The search result will display Remote Desktop Connection. Click on it. Here, since I have accessed a VPS before, the information is pre-filled. If you haven't, this section will be blank. Paste the VPS address into this section. The username may be administrator or unspecified. You can click Connect to proceed to the next step, where you may be prompted to enter the username and password again. If you want to connect to other folders on your computer from the virtual private server, click Show Options, select Local Resources, and then click More. From there, select the drives where you have the necessary data that you want to transfer to the VPS. Perhaps you need to use trading robots or indicators, so you will connect to the drives containing those files. Then, from the VPS, you can easily copy that data into the trading platform on the VPS and use it. I have already connected. Now, I will click Connect. In the next step, I will enter the VPS password. We obtained this password when we clicked the yellow login button earlier. After entering the password, we will be connected to the virtual private server. When you connect to the virtual private server, it will display information about the trading platforms you selected earlier. Here, I previously selected only the MT4 platforms, so this section shows me 5 MT4 terminals, allowing me to log in to 5 different trading accounts. With each MT4 platform, you can add indicators or trading robots for use. Upon first access, Exness will ask us to change the password for the VPS. A window will appear. Click OK. Clicking OK will take you to a section where you re-enter the current VPS password and then set a new password in the section below. Confirm the new password once more to set the new password for the VPS. We should choose a password that is easy to remember and manage. Once the password is changed, you can use the VPS just like you use your own computer. You can double-click on the trading platforms, log your accounts into the trading platforms, and start trading as normal. The great thing is that when you shut down your computer, your trading platform will still be running on the VPS. When you want to intervene with that trading platform, you simply access the VPS again, double-click on the trading platform, and you can intervene with orders or make necessary adjustments to your trading process. That is all the information related to the Exness VPS. If you have any questions during your use of the VPS, please leave a comment below the video, and the team will assist and answer you as soon as possible. Before you leave, don't forget to give the video a like and click the subscribe button and the bell icon next to it to receive the latest videos when the channel releases them.